Before Pruvit, I truly believed you couldn't have it all. Ever since I was a very small girl, I knew to the depths of my soul that the number one thing I wanted to do was be a mom. I didn't feel like I could have it all. I never felt like I could have it all. I didn't feel like I could be the mom I wanted to be and have the career I wanted to have until I found Pruvit. It's funny because they say you make plans and God laughs. So I was on the plan to graduate college in 3.5 years, top of my class. I was going to work, have this awesome career, wait until I was much older to get married, and then have my family. And then I met the man of my dreams at age 21. I got married 10 months later, and after several years, we decided, you know what, we really want to have that family now. After going through a very hard period of infertility, I was finally blessed with 3 miracle babies. And they were my entire life, my everything. And I loved spending every second with them. They say you can't have it all. I wasn't willing to trade time with my kids for money. I watched a lot of my friends go on fancy vacations, find some financial security. As my kids got older and older, and it just got tougher and tougher, and we fell farther behind. Yet still inside me, I had this burning desire to have something outside of my kids, but I couldn't fathom leaving them. I was trying to reconcile how I was gonna do both, being this mom that I knew I wanted to be, and also do something with my passion, my desire to bring my gifts out, to love on people, to speak to people, to have a business. I saw my friend talking about Pruvit and Keto Max on Facebook, and part of me was so skeptical, and I'm not gonna lie, I was thinking it'd be nice to lose a few pounds. What mom wouldn't want to lose a few pounds? Then I had my first drink. I felt like a light bulb turned on in my body. I felt alive again. I felt inspired again. And I wanted to share it with everyone I knew. I'm home every day with my kids. They're my number one. I feel like I'm finally able to live the life that God designed me to live and achieve at high levels and still be the mom that I've always wanted to be. I never imagined life could be this good. Like they tell you when you're a little girl, you can't have it all. Something's gotta give. You can't be the best mom and you can't be the best mom boss. But I'm telling you, I am. And I love my life. I love my life now. My name is Jodi Scheibe, and I prove it every single day.